I'm terrible with writers. For one reason, unless they're friends of mine, I really never pay attention to who wrote a song because I think you can be influenced by that when you hear a demo. And I write too, but mine rarely make it onto the record because it's all about the song to me. And it's not about whether I wrote it or not. So I rarely look at who writes a song because I don't want to be influenced.